Hi, my name is Caroline Weingart, and I am the creator of An Honest Day's Work. An Honest Day's Work is a website that I want to create that's basically a collective wealth of daily experiences about work. 60% of people in the country say that if they could go back and do it again, they would choose a completely different career. And I thought that number was, you know, pretty astounding, and that's a lot of unhappy workers out there. And I wanted to create something that was going to help people be better informed about the career path that they're choosing. So, An Honest Day's Work, the basic idea behind it is that people will come to the site and they will upload a basic daily recap of one day in their work life. So the tasks they accomplished, the challenges they encountered, things like that. And then they will label these with, you know, different labels like, you know, how many people work at their company, how long they've been there, how satisfied they are with it. And then the most important part, I think, are like the skills and the passion labels. So, what type of skills would help someone be successful at that position? And then what passion points does it speak to? So the ability to teach other people or give back to the community, things like that. The idea being that students or job seekers can come to the site and kind of access this database of daily job experiences so that they can have concrete, specific tasks that they would encounter at that position. I would use the funding to literally get this project off the ground. So right now it's just an idea, and it's not, you know, a simple build. So I would obviously hire a designer and developer to actually bring this idea to life. My idea is to, well, first of all, I'm really excited to be at Cowork Jacks. So that's been a great relationship thus far. And my idea is just to have people come and to be able to talk to me about the idea and to be able to upload a day right then and there at my display so that they can see kind of how it would work. And of course, I won't have any sort of big prototype of the website yet, but just that they can understand kind of what I want to accomplish with that and the value that it could bring. I am excited about OneSpark because I just think it's so cool. I decided to register to become a creator because I went to the second town hall meeting and I was just sitting there and I was like, I've got to be a part of this. And I've had this idea sort of in my head for a while. And I'm a Jacksonville native, and you know, all my friends moved to like big metropolitan cities after college, and I just, the city has always had my heart, and I'm just so excited to see people kind of coming together to kind of work towards a vision of what it could become. To learn more information about An Honest Day's Work, you can visit honestdayswork.com, or you can find us on Facebook and Twitter / Honest Day's Work.